Today, we are going to learn how to select and change the color of an object in Photoshop. One quick note before we start, if you've not already subscribed to this channel, please do so for more videos like this. First, you need to choose the layer you want to work on. Then choose the Quick Select tool. At the top of the screen, you will see three little brushes. Choose the brush with the plus icon. This will allow you to begin making your selection. Drag the Quick Selection tool around the area where you want to change the color. Don't worry about being 100% exact in the selection process. We will clean up the mask in a minute. If there is part of the image that you selected that you did not want to select, go back to the top of the screen and choose the brush with the minus icon and drag it on that part of the image to deselect it. To get a good selection of your image, you may need to work between the plus and minus brush to achieve your desired selection. Once you have made a fairly good selection of your image, go to the Select and Mask tool at the top of your screen. Once you are in the Selection and Mask menu, go to the Feather slider and feather your selection, then press OK to exit. Now with your selection made, go to the Adjustment tab and click the Hue and Saturation button. Now go to the Hue Adjustment bar and drag the slider to the desired color you want. Now we are going to refine our mask. To do this, select the mask by clicking on it, then select your paintbrush tool. Now you need to zoom into the image. To zoom into the image, hold down Shift and Plus. You can see there are some areas of the mask that we need to fix. Now that you've selected your brush tool, make sure you choose the color black and start painting on the parts of the image that you want to deselect from the mask. Also, if you want to add to the mask, choose the color white. This will let you add to your selection. Now, work your way around the image, cleaning up all the edges. And that's it. It's that easy to select and change colors inside of Photoshop. Here's a quick before and after so you can see the difference. If you've enjoyed this video, please give me a big thumbs up. And if you haven't already done, please subscribe to this channel for more cool Photoshop tips like this. Also, if there's anything else you'd like to see, feel free to ask me in the comments and I'll see about making a video on it. Thanks for watching and remember to always be you.